Hello everyone, welcome to GED. Today we have a Del Taco number 9, and we're talking about Del Taco. So guys, this is the Del Taco number 9, and oh man, it's a lot of food. Like, I was surprised how much food they gave me for like, I don't know, $8. Some french fries, a taco, I guess it's a beef burrito. And you can't see it, but off to the side here, like tons of hot sauce packets. Their fries are okay. I mean, they're pretty much standard, like lunchroom crinkle cut. Crinkle cut french fries. I'm gonna squirt some hot sauce just on top. Why not? And this is their hot fire sauce. And the reason I'm doing kind of a Del Taco video is because, guys, I never go to Del Taco. Like, Del Taco is one of the lowest places, I think, on my to-go list that I could say for a taco shop. But I figured, hey, give them a whirl, see how they are. These fries kind of have like an aftertaste of maybe what they fry their fish in. If they fry their fish in the same oil as the french fries, kind of strange, but it's very subtle. I guess as far as value meals, Del Taco is pretty high up there on the value list. We'll find out how good this burrito and taco are to get the actual quality versus price. I do have a Sprite. So what do you guys prefer when you go out? When you go out to eat fast food, and yes, only fast food, do you go for the cheapest? Do you go for the best? Or do you go for just the one that you like the most? All three are very valid choices when you go out. And all three can have their pros and cons. For me personally, I tend to go to the restaurants, fast food restaurants, that have the items that I know 100% are going to be good. That I will spend my money on, and of course, enjoy. All right, the time has come. The Del Taco taco. It's got a lot of cheese on the top, I'll tell you that much, compared to Taco Bell. Actually, it's packed quite well with beef as well. But it's definitely a different type of tasting beef. I can't quite tell if it's a lower or higher grade of spices and beef, but I will tell you the ratio is pretty good. It's not overly greasy, and the shell is surprisingly staying intact quite well. I know you're all like, what is he talking about? But you all know that sometimes you get those shells that just disintegrate, or the food that just doesn't fit your image of the food. That was not bad though. Oh man, I'm already feeling the weight of these fries and the taco. It's actually quite a bit. Let's take another drink of Sprite. Ooh. Okay. So, let's wrap up these fries so we can check out that burrito. And again, I believe this is a beef burrito. You can Google their number 9 and tell me exactly what it is, but I'm almost positive it's beef. Okay, I think we're gonna throw one more of these sauce packets into this burrito after we get into it. So here we go. Standard burrito on the outside. You can see a bunch of cheese in there. First bite. A lot of beans. Okay, got a little beefier, a little beanier, cheesier. Throw some hot sauce into the mix. Ooh. It's heavy. It's definitely heavy. It's almost like eating a bean and cheese burrito, the amount of beans and beef in there. I'm still not sure if I like their meat. It's more like the traditional, kind of like make it at your home style beef. Not quite as heavily spiced as other restaurants. And definitely its own unique, I want to say, flowy texture. There you can kind of see it exploded everywhere. Kind of like a fine mince. So, without finishing the rest of this burrito yet, I'd say Del Taco is like, it's pretty good for the money. Like, yeah, a lot, but I think, for me anyways, even with the price to amount ratio, I would still go with one of the more major chains, just because the flavor doesn't quite do it for me. It's kind of a standard, mediocre flavor. Not really the best, in my opinion, for American Mexican food. But your mileage may vary. Let's take one more bite, and then we'll wrap this video up. There you have it, guys. Del Taco's number 9. Remember to game, eat, and discuss. Go out there and try it if you want. But I recommend others. Okay, take it easy, guys.